sign on it in neon lights that said, "Hockey here tonight." Well, I said to myself, by granted, I'm going to get in on this. Then there's a whole bunch of people standing in line there. There's all wanting to go. So I fell in line and I got up this little window. He said, "That'll be $1.50, please." I said, "What fare?" He said, "For hockey." That kind of told me. I says, "Ain't that a little high?" He says, "No, there's some of them pays more than that." I says, "Well, I guess some of them wants to go worse than that." He says, "Yeah, and they get better seats, too." Well, sir, I got in there and I sat down, and you won't believe it.